I have UV.
You have what? Okay, I got EMF, I got the motion sensor thingy, and then I got flashlight. We don't have to do much.
Hello, Melon.
Hold on. Trying to get my headphones to work so I could talk to the dog.
Sounds like a you problem. Yeah.
That's not nice.
Your mom's not nice.
I'm telling you, know what? You wanna fight?
What are you gonna do?
I'll fight you. That's what I'll do.
You can't. That's like a hate crime.
It's hate.
Okay, if you have stars, I'm gonna fuck.
Like that's three different hate crimes on top of. No wait, how many hate crimes is that? That's four different hate crimes you could commit.
I'm a very hateful person.
Oh, I know.
Stop.
Dude, your sim does not like me.
Hmm.
In the Sims.
Mhm.
You don't like me.
Really?
I think every day, like, because I gave you, like, a loner attribute, so you don't like being around people.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, you freak out when people are around, but, like, dude, you'll, like, go up to me and talk to me, and then you just start calling my mom a llama, and then yelling at me, and then you leave, and then never show up again.
Wow.
Okay, I got my controller to work.
Why?
Oh, just don't show up anyway.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
It's
I'm
okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Trin ended up cooking while she was naked.
Oh my god.
I was like, why is this outside?
That's the fuse box?
Yeah.
No, I said I didn't think it was.
Oh, it does look like it. Isn't it usually in the bedroom upstairs?
Oh. Either upstairs or downstairs. No summoning circle.
There's a summoning circle?
I said no summoning circle.
Aww. So mean.
Where are you
right now? Oh, I hear you.
Yeah!
All thanks to Google.
Google does amazing things.
If only so many people just knew.
So why is it that the poor people get, like, the curtain, but the rich people don't have a curtain? Is that, like, a weird...
It's because the poor people actually make their curtains. The rich people want to get seen.
Oh they my like god, ew.
When they're naked.
They want to show their pedicured tootsies to the public.
Where are you?
Hello?
Are you a bedroom ghost?
You don't like scary movies, Sydney.
No fucking maidens,
we do. We insult. We insult until we get evidence.
You're the reason why we'll die. You're both the reason why we'll die. Well, I'm gonna die.
Yeah, you die a lot.
I'm just gonna accept it.
Yeah, every time she, like, makes fun of.
It's talking to me. It's talking to me. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, what was that?
I get a picture?
Did you get a picture?
Oh, I see it! Picture! I got a picture! Fuck yeah!
I don't know how to place this.
You still got no maidens.
Oh, found out how to place it.
I'm guessing no.
Bro, we could see her without the dots. She got a lot of pickles.
Okay, so what's wrong with the girl wanting some pickles? Why are you such a hater?
Not a hater, just saying she got some pickles. I want her to share. I like pickles.
I love pickles.
Share your pickles.
You wanna share your pickle? And gummy.
Share your pickles,
oh, freezing tums.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, freezing tums.
So is this the room?
Back here, yeah.
I mean where it was before, it kinda looked like it, right?
Because the kitchen itself is too warm.
She was standing like up against this wall right here.
The kitchen's too warm.
So it has to be here then. Right here? I don't see my breath in here, but...
Where the fuck did I put this? Oh.
It's only a 2. But it's right here at the doorway.
Put it right there. Right there. It's not a baby, so it's not a baby walking to a claymore.
Can you give us a sign?
Right in the goddamn book, you know, this bitch.
Why would you do it like that? Why are you so aggressive?
Because I actually have a voice this time, and I'm happy to express it.
Come on.
Right in the book. Right in the book. Sell away your angels. Do it. Do it.
Do it.
Write the contract.
Kill him.
Sign away the rights to your ankles.
Let me look at your feet. Can I look at your feet? Come on, girl.
Let me get other stuff. You guys be seeing
like she walked in here.
Yeah, I got a regular camera because we saw it last time, so maybe we could get another photo. So far, we only got one thing of it, right?
Of what?
We only got a single piece of evidence.
The freezing temps, yeah.
Yeah, that was it.
I heard a fork drop.
Really? I heard it talking to me.
Boom.
It's only at 2.
I mean, that thing shot up like it was at 5. Mm. Jesus.
Oh, it was at 5 for a second. Right here. Yep, it's at 5.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm at 5.
Yep. Come on. Come on, Betty. I want to take a photo of you. Okay. She dipped.
Betty Lewis.
Sounded like said Betty Boobless.
I got no boobies.
No tits. No cock. No balls. And probably no butthole either.
Titless Betty.
You're maidenless! You're so maidenless. Who are you, bitch? Anyways, I got a candle.
Okay, it was in here. Right by these soda can.
If we just break the door off the hinges, she'll come out pissed.
Should we try to look for bone?
For bone?
Oh yeah, I forgot about... Yeah, let's
bone
go.
Evidence.
Oh yeah, I mean, we can look. We can look around. Cause she's just gonna show up. Might as well.
Am I still there, sanity though?
She threw something.
Well, we want our sanity to be low, so if one of us dies, so be it.
Oh, hey, wow! A dryer! Step, bro, I'm stuck.
It's, oh my god.
Dude.
Texas, I'm stuck. Hey.
Oh no. No.
Stuck.
What's gonna happen? Ghost. Step ghost. I'm stuck.
Step ghost, I'm stuck.
Come on. Dude, there's so many sodas around.
They're carbonated drinks.
Yeah, they like them a lot.
Maybe it's upstairs?
Maybe, right?
Either that or there is no bone. Did I just hear
it's
a
hunting,
song?
It's hunting.
I want a photo. Come on, bitch. Come here. Where are you? Where are you?
I'm over here.
Come here.
Over here.
I want a photo so bad.
Grandma?
A wall?
Grandma,
Grandma,
shut up. We have to go upstairs to the fuse box.
Oh.
But you too, you bitch.
The power is out.
Did it turn off the fuse box? No,
yeah.
It didn't.
Oh, okay.
It just turned off the lights. I thought you guys turned off the
confused.
Lights.
She said it was haunting, and I'm like, no, it's not. The lights are still on. Then I should I should sit here and tell myself, remember, it doesn't always turn off the lights when it's hunting. It'll turn it off once it kills somebody. Is that a music box?
You found a music box?
Oh. Oh,
oh, I hear it. Where is it?
The dojos.
Damn it! I don't know if I took a photo. I did?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah! I'm so glad. I did it for the biscuit. I did it. I did it. Yay! Oh god, what happened to my head?
Oh wait, I didn't even go and check on that candle that I had lit.
It could have been the type of ghost that...
that gets angry when the candle is not lit.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Oh, we got nothing else so far. Which is... still good, we got the photo.
I got my fucking laptop to work on the big screen and I'm so fucking happy. Yeah, let me see if I can get a picture of this. This is fucking ridiculous.
Are you guys upstairs?
Hi, Green Graham.
Hello, let me turn this around for you guys.
Where are you guys?
Welcome to Ghost Steven.
We're in the van.
Oh, so you just left my corpse and didn't even take a photo?
Wait.
I mean, is it really worth picking up stuff and you didn't even get them back?
That's nice. I can see everything!
What are you guys doing?
You have no limit to the, your field view.
I really don't, not anymore. I am no longer blind.
Okay.
Back in for more evidence?
Well, we got all the check marks.
We need one more to see what the ghost is.
We need something.
We can go and check the book to see if it's written in it.
Yeah, because the dots didn't do anything. And did anybody put a camera down to see if there were dots?
Yes, we did.
Good. Okay.
Well, from like how that camera looked, it looked like it moved it.
I'm facing the right way.
Might have to go back in there and fix it. Thing just went off.
Lurking.
Yeah, it's definitely lurking.
Where are you right now?
Yeah, mom.
Are you friendly? Daddy! Can you write a book? Don't be a bitch.
I'm gonna stand and watch by the door.
I'm being a bitch.
I didn't do that.
I'm assuming no fingerprints.
That door moved.
Yeah.
Devin can't touch the doors.
It closed a little bit on me.
No, it's the time.
Come on.
No minutes?
No, I don't want to end.
Right in the book. Your fix? I think it's throwing shit, so I think I'm pissing it off every time I mention crucifix.
Oh, did you hear that?
Yeah, I didn't hear it all.
I heard that.
Go ahead to the van.
It was right behind this.
Why? Wait, we pissed it off.
I sure did piss it off, talking about deepest cries. No maidens?
No maidens?
No maidens.
No maidens.
No maiden is bitch.
Damn.
Oh yeah, freedom of speech.
I don't care. I really don't care. Why are you infinitely walking into the wall?
She's metamorphosizing.
Metamorphosis.
She's photosynthesizing.
Photosynthesizing.
Metamorphosizing.
Let's spin for. Hey, we win. We always win.
What's up?
Just give me a second.
Fallen's here.
The fact that I'm loading in before her is concerning. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't want to talk about it, Fallen.
I will always talk about it.
SSD or hard drive.
I mean, you stay out of this.
She's got shitty Wi-Fi. That's what she's got.
Oh my god.
Mine is worse than hers. I promise you, mine is worse than hers. But Wolfie, do you know if
I don't know? I want to see and compare.
I have an SSD and two hard drives.
Well, what is the game on? Is it on one of the hard drives or the SSD?
I actually think this might be on one of the hard drives.
That's probably why.
Cursed item!
Yeah, you
I
suck.
I
want to
switch out all my hard drives for SSDs.
You suck.
It's gonna take a little time.
You suck.
You suck. Because hard drives are...
You suck, you suck, you suck.
Like... No, you.
I want at least like a 1 terabyte, because I have 3 altogether.
I'll take the UV, and I'll take a thermos.
If I have 1 terabyte on my PlayStation, then your computer.
Because, I don't know.
I like the look of this house, you know? I'm gonna take some inspiration.
I want a 1 terabyte, like, Nintendo Switch card.
For Sims.
I'm taking inspiration for Minecraft and Sims.
See, I should have just sent you all the stuff that I had on my Nintendo Switch before I bought you that Nintendo Switch.
It's okay.
Aww.
Hello? What?
This cop pretended to be a 13-year-old and then murdered the 13-year-old's parents and her grandparents.
Oh my...
What the actual fuck?
Yeah,
don't
so
you
not...
love cops?
She's an orphan now.
I found the bone.
You found a bone?
I found the bone.
Where?
The bone is on me. It's upstairs in...
Who has a camera?
Zibon is here.
You wanna grab their camera?
Hold up. I'll grab a camera. I'll be back.
I don't trust myself with cameras.
Okay, I'm gonna go get one. I'll be back. Where is it?
That's why I was in so much pain.
Is it in here?
Oh!
Bone. Nice.
Yes.
We found
Can I pick
bone.
It up now?
Yeah. Touch it all you want.
Am I not pushing the right button? Hello?
I got it.
Okay. Wait. I wish we could jump, because I want to jump onto the seat.
I found it! It's the music box!
Don't touch, please.
Where?
You're gonna kill us all.
Literally
also,
right
I have
here.
To touch... I have to touch the music box for challenges, so I will gladly be the self-sacrifice.
I'm at the door.
Okay, and just checking for temps real quick. I don't know why, though, because we can tell temps by our breath.
Wait, what the fuck was that? Oh, okay. I heard something groan at me, but it was just me opening a door.
Hey, man, it might have been the ghost just trying to, like, you know, get your attention. It's shy.
You got me looking for attention.
Yeah, you guys might want to take a picture of that.
Of what? Of where? What?
The music box. Right here.
Oh. Okay.
There you go.
Yay.
If I pick up the music box, does that immediately activate it, or do I have to, like, hold E or M2 to do it?
Whatever your interactive button is, because I'm on controller, so mine is different. But it's just,
okay.
You just pick it up, activate it, and then the ghost will go to the music box.
So you run away.
We should probably put the salt then, right?
I heard a beep.
It walked into the motion sensor. It went downstairs.
Did it?
Where is it?
I put the motion sensor, I put it right next to the door.
I'm at the
Oh, that's like a wolf, you guys.
Oh, wait, move out of the way. Move. Do you still hear it now?
Yeah.
Dude. We should probably. Actually.
See their dots on the thing.
I have to sacrifice myself.
Why are you sacrificing yourself?
Wait, hold on, before you do that.
What do you mean it's a challenge?
Put down some salt.
You can just run away.
I put salt down.
And hide.
Don't touch it yet. No. I still.
Don't do it yet, because we have some things that we can do.
I put some salt down.
Okay, well, we'll save that for later, and then if it kills me, it kills me. It's whatever.
Well, I know, but like, we can repel it, because one of the challenges is to repel it while it's chasing somebody.
Oh, okay. What do we need? What do we need? We need smudge stick. Okay.
I got a smudge stick.
Okay, I got the camera. I got the camera ready, and I put salt down.
Okay, everybody, get to a corner while Fallen is like playing with the music box.
How do you pick up? How pick up?
You have to drop the item in your hand. You have to have a free space.
Free space.
Okay. Now play it.
Mouse 2, I'm assuming.
Whatever your interactive button is. I think I hear it singing.
I hear it singing.
Yep.
Oh, that's so cute.
It's harmonizing.
I'm hearing the music box like full.
I hear it.
It hit the piano.
I hear it laughing.
Killed me.
What?
She's sitting fancy though.
Yo, your head is terrible.
Oh no!
It is bad. Well.
Oh.
Did I get it with the smudge
stick? Yes, you did. I didn't get a photo. Damn it.
Spirit box already? I'm assuming yeah.
I don't think we did actually. I tried the salt, but no one walked through it.
Is there a camp? Oh yeah, you got the camcorder. So. Okay, cool.
Oh, what are you doing in there?
Ooh.
You.
Live in why? Why do you care? Why are you mad? Why? What's wrong?
I'm going upstairs.
Why are you so concerned about where I am?
I'm just worried.
It sounded like the ghost came over from a different area, so I don't think that's the room that we're in right now. I think it's,
Yeah, it attacked in from the front of... Who's...
Maybe
I didn't...
A hallway ghost.
Did someone walk in the house? Ghost.
I was going up and down the stairs.
Yeah, it's a stairway ghost.
Oh, that makes sense because, you know, my guy killed there. Okay, yep. So we should probably put our stuff there then.
I actually got killed in the room and I just was like running towards you guys because I saw all of you running out without me.
Oh, I was staying there and then I saw people leaving, so I left.
Is that what I am to you?
I was the last one in the room, so therefore I was the most supportive. I was the most supportive.
We were all just,
I was sitting here playing support, and this is the things I get from my.
I stood there the longest.
Yeah, the first time that I'm actually not touching a cursed item, you guys want to run away from me.
I didn't run.
Yeah. It's really hard right now.
You know what's funny is that when you usually use the cursed item, I'm the one that dies, and the time that I use the cursed item, you're the one that dies.
Sounds about right.
I think the ghost just knows who to take out. And yeah. It obviously isn't me.
It just
or
knows.
You, depending on who has the cursed item.
Why is it so
active? Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh my gosh, it's hunting.
Uh-oh. Welcome to the club.
Trying to picture?
I got the camera. Come on. Come on.
Yeah, she's trying to
you got the picture.
That's right. I died. I died for this club.
It came from downstairs.
It came from downstairs?
Upstairs.
Yeah, upstairs. Right. Okay, so it is a stairway. Well, it could be upstairs then.
It's upstairs. You want to move dogs
upstairs? Dude.
The moment you walked in, the moment you walked in.
I died for the cause. I died for the cause.
I'm gonna just
But we got a photo. That's all that matters. So we should probably put
no evidence whatsoever. So I kind of feel like we kind of just sat here and like.
Want me to try to throw it?
Yeah, we got no evidence.
The other two, just to be safe.
I mean, we could probably put the salt at the top of the stairs if that's where it came from.
Unless you want to just move the one that's in there, but it's up to you.
Wait, what?
I was going to say, we can either move the one that's already in there, or we can just use this other docks, and then if we have to dip out, we can just leave.
Oh, no, I'm not really. They have less time in there. Let's go.
Come on. Don't be little babies. Avenge me.
Okay, so...
I did that?
Yeah, I watched you.
Oh. I didn't know I actually placed it down. I didn't think I did.
No, you... I don't know if you placed it down, but I saw you drop the bottle. Down the stairs.
Okay. I didn't know that it worked. Because I did try to, because I was like, you know what, if it's near the stairs, I'll do it. Okay.
Oh, this ghost opened every freaking door up here.
Yeah. So...
I should find another camera.
Is that dirty water?
I thought it was, but it's not.
I can't really see. It's hard to see when you're a fucking ghost, dude.
Yeah, but I know that the dirty water, like, it has a different texture over it.
Okay.
Like, it'll look like mud.
Yeah. It sounds like something's going on.
I need to take sanity pills. Oh my god.
Yeah, dude, this ghost is having a freaking asthma attack. I hear it going.
It sounds like I'm constantly hearing the spirit box going off. And then, like, if you play Dead by Daylight, it sounds like the doctor is just, like, in my ear.
Yeah, that's what I'm hearing.
The pain effect of some doctor on Dead by Daylight, it sounds like that.
That's what it sounds like to me.
I feel like you need to put socks in front of the motion sensor.
A phone just vibrated upstairs.
Oh. Well, I mean,
maybe
yeah,
the stairs and not the hallway, the stairway.
Well, if you take the other.
Yeah, all of these doors are open.
They're the candy pieces.
Huh?
I said take the other candy pieces.
What candy pieces?
The drugs.
Hello.
Drug yourself up right now and go in.
Take your joy.
Take your joy.
I want to take my joy.
You have to take your joy.
Take your joy now.
Are you?
On UK?
Yeah.
I saw the dots flicker.
Oh my god.
Oh. I hear him laughing.
It giggled.
Oh. Oh, it's coming. Oh no. Oh, it's down the stairs.
I'm dead.
Oh.
It didn't even go through the salt.
That's Patty in the foyer.
Okay. So, we're just gonna say no dots.
Do you think it's a demon?
No freezing temps.
No.
It's an angry ghost.
Did we have EMF?
I didn't see EMF.
I tried, but it wouldn't even go up past one. I had it.
Okay, so no EMF.
Okay, so we can cross out EMF level 5 to completely negate that.
Okay.
We can cross out dots as well.
I didn't see freezing temps one bit, not once.
Okay,
time. I crossed out freezing temps because I didn't see my breath once. I didn't get temps on the thermostat either. And then that narrows it down to poltergeist or mare.
Wow.
Increased chance to attack in the dark. That's a mare. A mare is the force of all nightmares, making it most powerful in the dark. Turning on lights around the mare will lower the chances of attack. Then a poltergeist is... Most famous ghosts manipulate objects. Poltergeists can throw multiple objects at once and with great force. Okay, I think it's a mare.
Mare.
I was gonna say, nothing was thrown that whole time.
Yeah, so it's
yeah. Nothing was thrown. It was just chilling with us.
Well, now I gotta go get my spike trophy. Hang on. What shall I take?
If you want to get some stuff back, you know, I died right here by the door. You could just pick it up.
I'll take the pet photo.
I like that we all died together.
Yeah.
Like, right here, in this little hallway. And we didn't get salt once. Oh my god. Did you take an Adderall?
Here, I'll make it better. No. We're gonna do it in Tanglewood.
No! No!
You ready?
No! No!
It was nice knowing you guys.
Yeah, we're gonna die.
Me?
It's fine.
Oh, excuse me. What did I just hear?
That's what I want to know.
Skip to me.
Oh boy.
That's from Barbie. Hey, Ruth Dixon. Ruth Dixon. Ruth Dixon.
We going in, fams?
Yep. Oh, a phone. A phone started going off.
Open this thing right here.
I put the motion down. I'm gonna get my EMF. Oh. You guys walk back through it?
No cards. No cards. No mirror. A Ouija board, maybe?
Okay.
No Ouija board.
No Luigi board.
Fuse boxes in the garage.
Okay.
Are you here?
And the light. Nothing.
No doll. Oh. It said there was a cursed item.
Well,
that means cards, music box, board,
no
or
card.
Doll.
I mean, did you check the basement?
Cards only spawn in one place.
Did you check the basement or no?
Nope. Nothing in the basement.
Getting a 2 in this area.
Oh, your music box! There's music box!
Where?
Are you here? It's in the room back here.
What's that dots I just saw?
Where are you right now?
Found it.
It sounded like it just broke life. Or pooped something.
Can you give
us a sign? Set a 3. Can you give us a sign?
Ghost orbs.
Ghost orbs? Ghost orbs?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ghost orbs.
Talk to us. It walked through dots.
Dots? Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ledge real quick just in case.
Can you close the door?
Oh.
Sorry. Wait, I hear a door open. The lights just flickered.
I hear a
Oh, that was Dad doing nothing.
Like, yeah, it was just me. Okay. It went up to 3 in here. But it's only here in this area.
Can you open a door?
Oh,
there's a little
I heard that. Okay, it's at the it's at a four. Damn it. Damn it!
Oh, what?
Did I get a photo at least? How many people died?
I think we all died.
We all bunched up?
Yeah, we're
fine.
Yeah. That was all wow. It was a Raiju.
Well, it was detected, and I took a photo. Wow, $7. That can pay my next car bill.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.